The struggle for access to e-hailing transportation continues for the residents of El Dorado Park. Now, this as there has been a rise in the attacks of e-hailing drivers in the area, resulting in services being disrupted as the area has been deemed high risk. Now, giving an update on the matter, Johannesburg District Police Commissioner Major General Max Masha says they are doing all they can to deal with the situation and arrests are being made.
Ukusukela ekuqaleni kwinyanga ephelileyo zaye zikhula iziganeko zobundlobongela zokuhlaselwa kwabaqhubi beBolt neUber kwindawo yaseEl Dorado Park, nto leyo yashiya abahlali bezinzalo bedinga. Ukulandela umba walo matyala ubundlobongela, umkomishinala wesithili saseGoli uMajor General Max Masha uthi bayababamba abarhanelwa kodwa emva koko inkundla ibuye ibakhulule.
The biggest challenge we have is that we do make arrests, but because it's mostly young people under 18, like 17, 16, when they go to court, the courts then say they must be released to their parents' custody. And that is a concern to us, the police. So I would really appeal. We did talk to the courts, but I'm told that it's still taking place now and then. If the courts can be consistent that, though, because of the unique challenge of the Dorado Park, children should not be released. We have a detention facility, Walter Sisulu, not very far from the Dorado Park. I think it's about less than 20 cases where we detain young people. So the courts must rather postpone the cases and then order those young people to be detained in Walter Sisulu rather than releasing them. Because if they release them, they go back and they continue where they left off. And that undermines our efforts.
UMasha uthi abazali nabahlali ngokubanzi kudingeka ukuba bancedisane nabo kulomba njengoba esithi banalo ulwazi malunga nezizaphuli mthetho.
The community must come to the park because their own children, they know who are these people. In fact, if you go to that space, they know who are the Uber robbers, you know. So parents, society must disown those children. In other words, what I mean is they must make them feel out of place that they are a menace to the society, they are scams of society.
Umkomishinala wesithili noxa esithi ukulwa neli dabi kubonakala ngathi kunzima ummango uyenyuka. Kodwa uthi baza kuqhubeka nokwenza iinzame zokulwisana nawo. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mtuka eRoodepoort.